and a bit of tape.
Oh, Wingard took him on. It's Robbie Gray again. The old 1-2.
Oh, look at that kick.
Pinard from 40. Gets himself a little bit of cream.
Started off the year in sensational form, Jasper Pinard. Played a brilliant 4 or 6 week patch. Then he got back to the Pinard of old, where he was coughing it up a little bit, making a few mistakes. But yep. Kenny Hinckley's really backed him in. And they need him running hard and running forward.
Pick a winner is a must watch.
Richmond, you just can't go against the Tigers at the moment.
To preview this weekend's footy, join AFL's biggest names, Wayne Carey, Campbell Brown and Ben Dixon.
I'll tell you what they should do. They should take this game on.
Each Thursday.
Big weekend of footy coming up. Happy punting.
On afl.com.au.